might put Fanta Flame down.
Stop riding my dick, niggas. Okay. Kiss my ass, nigga. Okay. I'm Merkel. I got a couple things to address. A couple things. Go get it to get off my chest. First off, don't ride my dick, nigga. See this shit? That's how I feel right now. Stop right. Anyway, back to the video. For some reason, it's outlawed to be a tank. And then, now let's think. Oh, you're an ice tank, so you're a scrub. Really? Because not only do I DPS pretty much every fucking body at the fight club in tank gear, which is, think about it, as a handicap for me, because nigga, if I'm in tank gear, I can't hit hard. But I still bust your ass with a 1.8 crit, you don't say shit, nigga. So don't say shit about tank gear, alright? Fucking whack. You say, oh, Merc, you're fucking whack. Spade hit me up. Where's Spade 97? He's here. I know he's here. He's over here somewhere. He fights me today. And look at him. Let's put him on blast. I hope he loses the match. He's fighting Soy, so he's probably gonna lose. Nigga, Spade 90. Look at him running. He's running away from the fight like a little bitch. This nigga come at me. Oh, Merc, you know nobody likes you. I say, fight me. He gets his ass busted, just like he did right there. See that? He lost. He got his ass busted. Not only in DPS form, but I busted him in tank. He comes at me. Oh, you're a fucking tank. You're ice tank. So, that's why you won. Really, nigga? Really, nigga? No, let's be honest. I DPS'd you in the first place. And you still lost. Niggas 1v1 in controller role, they don't say shit. Oh, you're a troll. Good fight. Niggas 1v1 in healer fucking mode. They have fucking watchers and shit. Do I complain? No. What I do, I go DPS and still whoop they ass. Why? Because I'm a fucking beast. That's what it comes down to. I'm a fucking beast and niggas can't handle the shit. Let's bring me to my next subject. Niggas come at me. If you really know me, I don't do nothing to nobody. You see, I got the crew behind me. We don't do nothing to nobody. We just chill, whoop ass, call it a day. But apparently niggas talk shit. I retaliate. And they act like this. Look at him, exactly how they act too. Look at him, he's pissed. He's mad. He's mad. He say, no, I'm Merc. No, Merc, you're too good. So we're gonna get a fucking army to come kill you. We're gonna make videos about you. We're gonna sit in our room, record a video of one of my videos, and talk shit about you. We gonna go in Vibes chat and talk shit about you. We gonna Verse chat talk shit about you. We're gonna chase your whole league around the place and jump them just to call you out. But as you can see, where am I at? Out in the open. PvP server. Same spot. Is there any niggas around here? No. No niggas can see me. They ain't gonna be out here. Pretty much says it all. Nigga, get the fuck off my dick. Misery all day. Point blank period. We win. As usual. I'm still fucking flexing on them. Fuck out of here, nigga. Oh, Nimbus, you're still gonna get it, bitch. Come see me.